So hello one, welcome back to another economics class. I hope you are enjoying the classes. This is an ongoing series for NBSC as well as NSSB. So this time one, we'll be starting a new topic, that is Indian financial market or Indian finance market. And this video is very helpful those who are preparing for NBSC and NSSB altogether. And also, I would like to announce that there's a mock test if you're interested in online NPSC combined technical. Those who are preparing, you can register for the mock test, which will be very helpful. And these are some of the demo questions that you will see that I've conducted last mock test. And this time also, I will be starting the mock test, so you can check it out in the community channel. For more information, you can contact in the Instagram and WhatsApp also. So let us start with the class, that is Indian finance market. So this video though, two parts they convert one another, that is part one and part two. Bishi tangor topic as we'll be studying minutely each and every detail. And economics, as we know, it is a very boring subject as a MCQ format. It is very interesting. So let us start with the class, that is first question. The market in which the loans of money can be obtained is called kaise. That is loans of money, though loan. Loan means poisa bana. Indian market though, it you Indian financial market though, one din duida de convert kornaze, duida de means pa kornaze. That is first case is the money market as a and capital market as a. The difference to is money market means short term loans. Short term loans in a sense like do you act a personal loan apply kore, take the car loan apply kore, within the 5 years. Do for example SBI loan was there. So ito poisa to the bank pa bodo SBI bank pa. So short amount there 5 years kane do loan mangeza with interest rate. This is called money market. Second to capital market, medium to long term as a, that is for example you are investing in a mutual fund or you are investing in some debentures or capital or for example stocks. So usually mutual funds will last for minimum 10 years tak as a. That is long term as a one paisa dale as a and dali na invest kore as a. So this is known as the Indian financial market, divided into two markets, that is money and capital market. So money loan padu kudiba pai we get this from the money market. I hope you all have understood this. Let us study in detail. First, the money market is the market for short-term loans. It means it provides means for raising funds for meeting short-term needs of cash on hand and deployment of surplus fund for short period on the other. That is, suppose correct loan, you want to buy a car or you want to buy a piece of land. So you do bank for 6 years maximum to get loan, your personal loan with a tune of rupees 15 lakhs or 20 lakhs or 30 lakhs or depending upon your source of income. So you get short-term loans. Instrument used in the money market are call money. Call money is basically it is a method used by commercial banks to borrow funds from each other so as to able to maintain the CRR. Call money is basically like commercial bank kamo paisa mangina do cash reserve ratio maintain kule. Cash reserve ratio maintain kule the case basically to RBI kamo koise ki like 4% is not ona total cash to RBI lode rakhibole lage. This is known as cash reserve ratio. So since bank and dokumato puisa na thago do, so they borrow money from other banks. It is called money ko. It is a short term financial repayable on demand with a maturity period of 1 day to 15 days. Okay? And it rate ke call rate pi mate. Now commercial bill. Okay, so commercial bill is a bill of exchange used to finance the working capital requirement or business firm. That is for example take the building it established rule as a, that is for commercial purposes. So you do it finance rule commercial which is correct. So it is a short term unsecured promissory note, negotiable and transferable by endorsement and delivery by fixed maturity period. When the seller makes credit sale, it draws a bill of exchange on the buyer and pay the amount and on a certain date. On acceptance by the buyer, it becomes a trade bill. This trade bill, when presented to the bank for discounting and the bill accepted, becomes a commercial bill. Next question is, the money market where debt and stocks are traded and maturity period is more than 1 year is called KZ. So I've already told you that Indian financial market to KT divide currency, it is divided into two, that is money market and capital market. That is, money market includes SBI loans, short-term loans, and capital market includes long-term like Mukuji, mutual funds, stocks, debentures, stock, it stop does it. So what is the answer? The answer is capital market. So let us study about the capital market in detail. Capital market. Money market to money to SBI, the short-term loans, 6 years or 5 years can one loan along with interest, right? You can money market coin. So it deals with monetary assets and short-term funds such as certificate of deposits, treasury bills, and commercial property, etc., which mature within 12 months. Money market where debt stocks are traded and maturity period is more than a year is classified as capital market. Capital market refers to places where savings and investments are moved between suppliers of capital and those who are in need of capital. Capital market, it trades medium and long-term financial asset. That is more than 10 years, 20 years, 30 years. Investment to get long term, medium and long term. A capital market is an organized market in which both individuals and business entities buy and sell debts and equity securities. For example, New York Stock Exchange, American Stock Exchange, Nasdaq, or India, Bombay Stock Exchange, or National Stock Exchange, NSE. So these are some of the examples of the capital market. Next question. When was the SEBI established as a non-statutory body? So many of you must be knowing that SEBI, it was real history case related to SEBI. SEBI do SEBI Act 1992 de pass korche ito SEBI do. But we think that 1992 though, SEBI though, 1992 they established usually. Inga noy. Also though, SEBI though, 1988 they tage effect condition. Retrospective means tage first banaiche, that is first established kuje, it will be tala act to pass kuje. To look after the capital market, SEBI though. SEBI la main function to kya zagule though, ito mana mutual funds, or ito stocks, ito de. Invest code it will regulate capital market. So this is the main function of SEBI. So SEBI the kid established Kurja. SEBI was established in 1988. So let us study about the SEBI Act. SEBI. The SEBI was established in 1988. It was established in 12th of April 1988. It is a regulator of securities and commodity market in India owned by the government of India. It was given statutory powers on 30th of January 1992 through the SEBI Act 1992. It is headquartered in Mumbai. And controller of capital issue was the regulatory authority before SEBI. That is SEBI Natam, that is controller of capital issue. Arab, the Capital Issue Act 1947, but you know, last day SEBI Act by SEBI by the Takeover Coalition 1992 Act. And the main aim of the SEBI is to protect the interests of the investors and security and promote the development and to regulate the security market and matters connecting therewith are incidental thereto. Aro itia chairman to kon ase Mrs. Madhuri Madhabi Puri Buch. So I hope you all have understood this SEBI though. Next question. In Itachi is a situation in the bonds market where the interest of rate of interest falls in its lowest level and the speculative demand for money becomes perfectly elastic. So it is the case. So a situation where the bonds market where the rate of interest falls means interest rate to nami jese to the lowest level and speculative demand of the money becomes perfectly elastic. So this is also known as the liquidity trap. So let us study about the liquidity trap. A liquidity trap is an economic situation in which people hoard financial capital instead of investing or consuming it as the interest rates are low and saving rates are high, which renders the monetary policy ineffective. So on one, ito financial capital though means paisa kan ola shuru hoche instead of investing or consuming it, because interest rate kom diye or saving rates high ase. The speculative demand of money is inversely related to the rate of interest. That is, higher the interest rate, smaller will be the speculative demand. Therefore, the curve of speculative demand is downward sloping to right. A liquidity trap is when people hoard cash because they expect an adverse event like deflation, insufficient aggregate demand, or war. That is, basically liquidity trap though, my any simple example ba kushi bolito, for example mano dujun ase na aro eta, so for example India or China relation bishi biya hoye ja, so they feel that it war do hole ja, so udon de Adani la stock, Adani la company de bishi like bishi lucrative ase, so itu mando de instead of investing in Adani, those two are both, they are stock brokers, like tan interest as the stocks there. So itu mano instead of investing in Adani, they are taking out the cash, tan paisa ke mano as do online bank account ba online tan cash jar ke se, they are feeling that war hole as to itu stocks there invest karne ko labh nahi because war hole as, so instead of this let us save ourselves and take out the money. So idike liquidity trap ko idu kita hoy when rate of interest is very low. It was so, this is the main answer. Additional information is a cash crunch is a term pretty common among the startups and budding business. Cash crunch no means paisa bandu bangchala when a company runs low on cash. The PES, that is perfectly elastic supply, is infinite, where the quantity supplied is unlimited at a given price, but no quantity can supply it at any other price. The velocity of money is the measurement of the rate at which the money is exchanged in an economy. Means velocity of money do kita rate of the rate at which the paisa do man circulate kore economy de, okay? Velocity of money kore. The last question for today is number 5. That is, consider the following statement with respect to commercial papers. Commercial papers, that is number 1. It is a capital market instrument. The issuance of commercial paper is alternative to bank borrowing for large companies. It is usually issued at a discount from face value. So the answer is what? Commercial papers though, first of all, it do capital market. It is a money market. Money is a, not capital market, money market instrument. So 1 to wrong is 2 and 3. So the answer is 2 and 3. So let us study about the commercial papers in detail. So commercial papers, it is a money market instrument, hence statement 1 is incorrect. As commercial papers are short-term unsecured promissory note, notable and transferable by endorsement and delivery within a fixed maturity period. It is issued by a large and creditworthy companies, that is banks conditional, and a maturity period of 15 years to 1 year. The issuance of commercial paper is an alternative to bank borrowing for large companies that are generally considered to be financially strong. Means it do bank borrowing is an alternative to, and it is sold at a discount from face value and redeemed at par. That is statement 3 to correct. The original purpose of commercial paper is to provide short-term loans for seasonal and working needs capital, because kumado bank paisa bishi lage for companies. So this is the reason for commercial papers. Next, let us study about the difference between the money market and capital market. So money market is a little short term as and it is within 1 year deal, that is loans, and capital commercial papers, etc. It is a market where low risk, unsecured and short-term debt instruments are that are highly liquid are issued and actively traded every day. Highly liquid means in form of cash, cash, physical cash. There is no physical location, but an activity is conducted over the internet and through the over the telephone and through the internet. That is, for example, transaction. Do you suppose loan issued? The bank will either tell you to take in cash or to the account directly transfer through the internet banking. Hello, main participants of the money market are RBI, commercial banks, NBFCs, state governments, large commercial houses, and mutual funds. And capital market is long term. The term capital market refers to facilities and institutional arrangement long term, in which both debt and equity are raised. It consists of a series of channels through which savings of community are made for industrial and commercial enterprises and for public in general. So, this is the capital market. And it is used for development of banks, commercial banks, and stock exchange, which solves the important purchase stocks as a capital market. So with this, the first part of the Indian finance market has been completed. So again, tomorrow we'll be doing the next class. And if you are interested in the mock test, the link is provided in the description. You can check it out for more information. And I wish you all the best for exam. Thank you.